We'll never rise this summer, let's part tonight at night. And let's face it, who is then? Let's part tonight at night. My tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone is to make over, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise, how to talk to boys, little ways to flats and flats. Oh, I'll show you what shoes to wear, everything to wear, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohort, you'll be good at sports, know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Team profit is personality dialysis. Not that I've chosen to become a palacist. An advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular. And if an asset from me to be who you'll be, instead of to be who you were, well, or there's nothing can stop you from becoming popular. Lord. La 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 la. We're gonna make you popular. When I see the prison critters with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Did you have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular. Please, it's all about popular. It's not about aptitude, it's the way you feel. It's very true to be very, very popular like me.
Why, Mr. Faber? Look at you. You're beautiful.
I have to go.
You're welcome. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear it, your newfound popularity. La 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 la, you'll be popular, just not as quite as popular.